I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about that face. Even your emotions have an echo in so much space. And when you're out there without care, yeah, I was out of touch. But it wasn't because I didn't know enough. I just knew too much. Think twice.